Hey everyone, this is just a real quick kind of idea video for something you could wear to Christmas dinner or a Christmas party or really anything you're going to, Hanukkah, Kwanzaa, I don't really know what other holidays are at this time of year. I'm sure there are tons though. So, I'm sorry if my voice is still a little bit scratchy, but I hope this was helpful somewhat to you guys. I got my ugly Christmas sweater from my mom, and I just cut the shoulder pads out of it, but I'm sure you can go to like any department store, vintage store, thrift store, or any sort of kind of matronly store and find yourself a plenty good ugly Christmas sweater. Also, I was drinking some hot cocoa and I just put my mug in the sink. And I kind of wish I didn't because I want to make another cup of it now, come to think of it. Also, if you're drinking hot cocoa or coffee or tea a lot this time of year, pumpkin spice cupcakes from Krispy Kreme are amazing. I've really eaten way more than I should, but that's okay. This is also my holiday makeup look, which it probably looks great right now because it is 2:40 a.m., but I'll probably do a tutorial on that, so be watching for that soon, you guys, and I know that soon I'm also getting my new camera, so there will hopefully be better quality videos really soon, and I hope you guys like this video. Bye, you guys. I really can't stay. Baby, it's cold outside. I got to go home. Baby, it's cold outside. Evening has been hoping that you drop in. Nice. I hold your hands, they're cold as ice. My mother will start to worry. Beautiful, what's your worry? The room is on the floor. Listen to the fireplace roar. So really, I better scurry. Beautiful, please don't worry. Or maybe hurry. Just one drink more. Put some records on. It's bad out there. Say, what's in the street? No cabs to be had out there. I wish I knew how all I start to break the spell. I'll take your hat, your hair looks sweet. I say no, 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 no. At least closer. I'm gonna say that I tried. What's the use of hurting my pride? I really can't stay. Baby, don't hold out. Baby, it's cold outside. You guys like this video because I thought this outfit was super cute. I actually went to go get my picture taken with Santa wearing it. It was me, my mom, and my grandma, and we all went to get our picture taken with Santa. It's a little Polaroid. There's my mom and my grandma and me, and there's Santa buried in there behind all of us. But I thought it's a really cute picture. I don't know, I think this is just a really happy time of year, and I hope you guys have really great holidays, whatever you're celebrating. And I hope you get all the presents you want if it is a gift-giving holiday. And hopefully I'll talk to you guys before Christmas. But if not, have a really, really great holiday season, everyone.